a second.
Okay. How it was the atmosphere here in Baia Mare?
Amazing. It was nearly the same like in Kiel before we played last year in Kiel. But this is amazing. We have nothing like that in Austria.
You lose, but you qualify.
Yeah. No, not at all. We have to win against Finland on Sunday.
You have some emotions against Finland?
Finland is, we've played very bad against Finland, in Finland. So we have to watch out and yeah.
How Romania played today? Did Romania can qualify Romania to European Championship in the next years?
Sure, Romania is a very good team. With this hall, amazing. Romania is a very good team.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.